A question I'm often asked is, can you build a closed terrarium without springtails? And the short answer to that, in my experience, is yes.